Money fall on you, banana fall on you, Prada fall on you, cause I'm in love with you. Money fall on you, banana fall on you, paparazzi follow you, cause I'm in love with you. Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah.
Ooh, let me put some lip gloss on. I'm feeling this hair or whatever. There we go. Yes. What is up, you guys? This is your girl Tasha back with another hair review. I haven't done one of these on my channel for a minute now. This hair, there's a lot of things about this hair now. I have had this hair for about 2 weeks now, and I've washed it once while it was installed. Washed, blow dried, you know, and I flat ironed this hair. So I have seen this hair in different types of situations. You know what I'm saying? So I am gonna bring you guys an honest truth about this hair, because there are some pros and there are some cons, okay? I know it's looking good, but there's both sides to this hair. So if you guys want to know all about this hair, honey, then what is you doing? Keep watching. Go ahead and subscribe now. And keep watching. If you're gonna invest your money, I don't care if it's $20 or $200 on a hair, if you're gonna invest your money on that, then you need to make sure that you're getting the best for your prices, okay? So what I did was I started reading the reviews, and a lot of times the reviews on AliExpress have pictures. So, you know, I had to click on them pictures and zoom in, look at these, you know, the closure, see how it looks and what the people were saying. And first off, the hair had a lot of purchases, so the reviews were great, and the price is what really sold me, you guys. So here it is. I have three bundles, 14. No, I have three bundles, I think 16, 18, and 20 inches, plus a closure. And what I usually do is pick out my length and the color that I want, which they only had natural color, and then it instantly gives you the price. And it was, y'all won't guess, okay, take a slight guess on what the price was. It was $94. Yeah, the hair that I'm wearing is called Beautiful Princess Peruvian Straight Hair. That's what it's called. The hair came in this pink bag, and it had all the bundles in there with the closure, and they also sent out a pair of eyelashes. And let's see, I still have a little bit of the hair left because my stylist didn't use all of it, so I get to show you guys the hair at its natural state. All right, so this is the hair out of the bag type of hair. This hair is untouched, unwashed. It hasn't been, you know, flat ironed or anything. This is just still in the pack, hair that I didn't use, and this is kind of what it looks like. I think this was the shortest bundle because it looks really long on me. So I'm 5'6", and this hair, the longest bundle touches my butt. Loving this hair. It's beautiful. It's really soft, really silk. When I first got the hair out of the bag, you could run your fingers through the hair easily. No tangles, you know, no shedding instantly. This hair didn't have any smell right off the bat, and I really liked that about it. And then what I really liked was that the closure looked so real. I think it's a silk closure. I don't think this is a lace closure. It's just silk, but it looks so real. And like it says, it's a free part closure. I'm gonna get into some cons about the hair. Like I said, I washed this hair, and the reason that I wash it is because of where I work. I work in a health setting, so I'm gonna be washing this hair very often. I love to wash my hair end of the week, sometimes more often. When I washed the hair, you guys, I think that was the turnoff for me. To my surprise, this hair had a very strong odor when I washed it. The moment that water just touched my hair, Y'all, it was not a pleasant smell. I don't know how to explain the smell because I had never smelled that in a weed before, but I think this is like the smell that people be talking about when they refer to a hair having a smell or not. I don't know if it's some type of chemical. I don't know if it's the processing of the hair, but that was just too much, okay? I didn't get that smell when the hair came right out the bag. I didn't get the smell when the hair is fresh. So my advice to you is if you're gonna buy this hair, I would co-wash it. I would wash this hair before you get it installed. That way you just don't have to deal with that smell no more. Wash it, condition it, let it air dry, install and flat iron it, you know, for best results. But honestly, you have to co-wash it to take that smell away. The other thing about the hair is that the closure had a lot of short flyaways. Like, I don't know, I can pull them out right now, you guys can see, but like these are all short pieces that are just sticking up. And what I've been doing is using a really hot, you know, flat iron or curling iron and just going down like that, and also using a little bit of shine oil. Closure, like I said, really nice, I really like it, but the closure doesn't really have like the part is kind of gray, so you're gonna have to apply some concealer to make it match your skin tone. I didn't notice any shedding until I washed it, and it was this very small shedding. It was no significant shedding. Let me know if you guys want me to do another updated review about this hair. If y'all have any questions, then let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channels if you want to see more of these type of videos. And I'll see you guys next time. Mwah.